mirror, how could you face that? Mask on, don't even know where my face at. Plenty, don't even know where waste at. All these in the room, how could you waste that? Huh? Why would you chase that? It's a never-ending run on this racetrack. No matter what, I'ma stay black. It's a never-ending run on this racetrack. Need more jewelry. What I tell myself as I'm writing my eulogy. Ask the mirror, how you put up with this foolery? It reply, how you put up with this? Put up with this song and dance, all this buffoonery. Long romance, death, what it do to me? Yamagini dream was a nightmare. He was dancing with the devil for his life, yeah. We all on the dance floor. Girl, come with a dance. Puerto Rican. In the breathing heavy. Little am I looking daddy. Couldn't tell him nothing. Spaghetti. What the money and fame, the price come heavy. The price come heavy. Like Shaq attack up on a backboard. Come back up on a backboard. When she asked me if I love her, I just act.
Living movie, blockbuster, this ain't a rental. Talking moody, all these diamonds up in my dental. I get never minded if I offend you.
I need the silence, K.Y.R.
Give you the boat chain and plane.
Fame name, that's insane.
Nah. You need a, in case the moonies get insane. Nah. You need a ruby, the kind of jewelry that's from the rain.
No.
I'm here to remind you, but never mind me, man. I'm here to remind you where you come from. All this peace retreat is lame done. You can never get rid of me, I'll avenge you. Both of our fire offend you.
They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them. Look at them, how to make it in America. Real day one, ain't a lot of us. Mom worked two jobs, it was hard for us. Me and sis made it out, now she proud of us. They ain't teach me how to rap in those private schools. Wasn't like my rich friends, had a lot to lose. Less money, less options, lot of rules. So when that first deal came, it was opportune. And shorty got potential, I scout that. She say she in love, but I doubt that. Maybe it's the clout. I get love in the north, I get love in the south, yeah. Shawty claims she a feminist, and her feminine. Girl, you know that he average. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. American dream. No money, no class, look at them. No money, now I'm in the Benz truck with a new honey. They said I wouldn't make it, I'm like, you funny. Laughing at my haters like, you dummies. The night is young, girl, what can you do for me? Six figures, five shows, big ballin'. Look, I'm very important. I took a break, had some things I had to get sorted. I might retire in my prime like I'm M. Jordan. Table dancing in Southampton. Use the glasses for banners. Be cooling out in the whip. And I done dared every girl on my list. KD at the three, Djokovic with the racket. Phelps in the pool, I'm like Spieth at the Masters. Girl, you know you a bad. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club and he's.
All right, Coach, thank you. EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the New York Giants. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. going on first down is Manning. And this throw will be intercepted. Picked off by Thomas Davis. And he's going to get this on down to the 13-yard line.
Brandon, when we sat with the offensive coordinator and the head coach and talked about how they wanted to begin this game offensively, they talked about their script, didn't they? 10 to 15 plays, the first 10 to 15 they had on their script. Nowhere on the script was there throwing an interception, I have to believe.
Darius Geis, and forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
With a carry on second down, and they're going to lose some on this play, being knocked back to the 18. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and they're going to face an uphill battle here on third and long. To his left, and it's caught, and he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown Carolina. Devin Funches, his second touchdown on the season, and the Panthers are going to take a first quarter lead. Extra point try good by Gadeau, and it's now a 7-0 game. Gadeau out to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. The New York set to take the field. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give him a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
27 to Sam.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. They'll let it go deep for Beckham. On it. This is caught at the 20. Manning to Beckham. A big play there. 58 yards. The last drive he threw the pick, but he's not shy. He's going downfield again there.
And you can't be, because if you back off after throwing an interception, your whole game plan just goes right out the window, and it makes things easier for a defense. And you and I both know there isn't a quarterback in this league that's any good that doesn't throw an interception occasionally, and they usually bounce back in a big way. I've seen guys throw five and still find a way to win the game in the end.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held them to a gain of 2. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
On second down, here's Barkley. And they'll get him down right around the 16. The former Maryland Terp, Jermaine Carter Jr., had the tackle.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense.
27 to Sam.
Here's a give to Barkley. He will push his way down to about the 14. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down. We haven't seen much from him running the football here in this first quarter.
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. This guy backed him up pretty well, but when you're trying to run the football, sometimes you got to play the long game. Keep handing it to him, and some of those runs that aren't working now, they turn into 6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get 3.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays, and when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because the extra point is not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give him confidence and let him knock it through.
The Panthers offense here, they get ready to head back on the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
So Newton and the Panthers come up now 1st and 10 at the 20. Now a carry, it's C.J. Anderson. And he'll be taken down here at about the 23-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there, 2nd and 8.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
On 2nd down, Anderson. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. That's going to be a 6-yard gain. It leaves him with 3rd down and just a yard to go. Room here as he only gets it to about the 30. Just a 1-yard gain on the play, and that'll mean a call to the punt team as it's 4th down.
They tried their best to pick up that 3rd and 1, but their surge wasn't enough to counteract what came back at them from the defensive side, was it?
Offensive line, especially in the middle, looked like they were on skates a little bit when that one started.
So now we bring up 4th and inches. This would be a critical call.
And in their own territory, needing only a few inches, they're going to line up to go for this thing on 4th down. Here we go with Geis. And this will depend on the mark. I'm not sure he pushed the line forward. And indeed, he did not. They stop him.